China's unprecedented growth has fueled a great demand for energy and resources to build roads and homes, to power cities, to provide water.
To promote economic growth and to protect the environment, it is really a contradiction. Look at what kind of lives people overseas are living. And isn't it legitimate for the Chinese to seek the same kind of quality life that others enjoy? And that means economic development.
But at what price for its own citizens? China depends on fossil fuels, oil and coal.